Then came the winters of 81 and 82.
Now he's surely dead.
Thank you.